Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play The Walking Dead. I just pre-ordered season 2, so I really gotta get through this stuff because it's got a release of November, which is now. So any day now, it could get released. So I gotta get on top of this stuff. And if it does get released, I'll probably end up just releasing a bunch of Walking Dead at once and starting up the season 2.
Previously on The Walking Dead. Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
Well, here isn't doing us any good. You should think about coming with us, you and Clem.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my
Calm
camp.
Calm down, you're paranoid.
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
Queen.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it! Kenny! What the fuck?
Sounds like a car.
It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
The rest of us are taking this stuff.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
Dun dun dun. And of course, last time we did fuck that up. So, this game series adapts to the choices you make. I love these games. I want to play season 2. The Walking Feels. Episode 3, I believe. Which means I've got 2 left after this. Ah. And this is going to be the worst part because I just know my computer is going to act up when it's time to get stuff.
Looks like this is our lucky day.
Yeah, maybe. They tend to take us by surprise.
Yeah, well, the less I see, the happier I am.
So you want me to blind you? I can do that. I'm sure I can find some sharp piece of wood or something. My thumbs. Stop trying to be tactical.
Made up your mind yet?
About what?
When it comes to the getting the hell out of Macon, I bet you're in the let's stay put camp considering I've been pushing everyone to leave.
We should go. The motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
Well, if that's what you think, you should probably fucking speak up. Lily's dug in.
Kenny will remember that, and then I'll say something like, hey, let's not try to kill each other. Why is there a fucking
Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
Over the river and through the woods.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing. Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
Holy.
No kidding.
Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
Maybe.
We're gonna move on.
Yeah, shut up, Kenny.
Looks like it still
yep.
works.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
It's not good. I'm worried.
No shit. There's a lot to be worried about. She's gonna snap.
Well, you did kill her dad. Just silence. Can I? Oh, I can talk to him.
Are you sure you can't reach me?
Listen, you're either going to have to get a hell of a lot taller, or my arms are going to have to get a hell of a lot longer.
I get it. I'll keep looking.
Dick!
Your girl still upset with me for taking stuff out of that car last week?
Yep.
I hope not.
Hoping ain't worth a damn. Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
What'd he say?
He wanted to know if Herschel's son somehow made it. Pretty sure he knows he didn't. Don't worry. You made out like a hero in his eyes.
It's not like that.
Bitch!
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Shit! Jesus. Are you okay?
No, Dick. I'm shot. Now get off here.
Why'd he get... Okay, so she smeared in the goopy stuff, right? Remember that.
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
It's a girl. She's gonna get us killed.
No shit. Actually...
Fuck, we gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
They don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive, and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
Can't.
Think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
You're a dick, Ken. I feel terrible.
She'll keep me busy.
Am I a bad person? Goodbye, she quietly says. Nice achievement name.
We should be good to clear this place out, but we ain't got all day. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
I don't know what these things are. Oh, they're just supplies.
She's gone. There's not much time now.
How do they know we're in here? Come on! Time's up. Your backpack has lots of supplies.
Incoming! Come on, Lee!
up and over. We're still clear. Let's hustle.
Kenny, help!
Kenny! Kenny! Don't be a dick, Kenny! Don't be a dick! God, Kenny, you're a dick!
Fridge! Out! Let's fucking get out!
Come on! Yep, your dick. Come on, let's get out of here.
Fuck was that?
They're everywhere. You took care of yourself, didn't you?
I'll remember that. Lee will remember that. In the future, he'll need my help. And Lee will remember that. Damn, arrows. Those don't look like crossbow bolts, though. Yeah, I'm that nerd. I don't think I've ever shot a crossbow. I've shot many a bow and arrow, but never a bow and crossbow. Who's she talking to?
You're back. Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Duh.
That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
So, what did you get?
Lot of stuff.
We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This'll keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here!
Because piling into an RV with you, after what you did to my dad, is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
Take a look at the wall, Lily. That's not graffiti. Those are bullet holes. And we got enough arrow shafts sticking out of it to dry our laundry.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
I know, Lee. I know. Eventually is different.
So, you two are, having a disagreement?
Cool it, Doug.
Oh, shut up, Kenny.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. And I don't think you're capable anymore.
Everything can't come down to the same disagreement. Lily's concerns are valid, you know.
Of course you think they are.
God damn it, I'm not on anyone's side, Kenny. This is about everyone.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
No, because Lee knows how to take care of people, not just things.
We deal with shit as it comes, just like we always do.
And when 15 bandits hop over that wall in the middle of the night? What then? You just gonna deal with that?
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
Do you know how we got these supplies? Your pal and I got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
What?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
And you just let her suffer like what? Like bait? God, what is happening?
She was dead anyway. It made the most sense in the moment.
Lee's right. We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers, and the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth, and it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing. And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day. Now everybody get out.
Happy, Kenny?
My family's alive and that RV is running. You goddamn right I am.
Everyone is under great stress.
And all Ken's just making it worse.
Whenever this shit happens, I'm the fucking bad guy. I'd like a thank you for once. For once!
Rough day, I guess.
Yep, I've just been calling them days lately.
I don't know what it is, but it's probably worth talking to Lily about things going missing. Ever since her dad died, she's been a live wire. And now, if she's paranoid, that's a bad mix.
I like you, Doug. I'll kill you last. Okay, and with that, I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching, everybody. Adios.